educational channel. So in this video, I'll show an interesting puzzle based on the addition. So this is a 12 to 15, right? So if you observe this project, we are making it simple. Just on the cardboard, I arrange the numbers in this way. So here is 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 boxes, everything is 3 by 3. So middle is 12, 13, 14, 15 are arranged. Now the question is, for example, in this 3 by 3. So in this 3 by 3, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 boxes are empty. Now in this 8 boxes, we need to fill up 8 numbers. That is 1 to 8. So 1 to 8 numbers we need to fill up without repeating. But if I add the numbers in every straight line, so this rows and this columns exactly equals to the middle number. Okay. And same 1 to 8 numbers, if you arrange in this without repeating, and the sum should be equal to 13. So again similarly 14 and 15. So let me show you the solution for one of the box in this. Here is the numbers. You can take 1, 2, 3, 4 and this 8 numbers without repeating we need to arrange within the boxes and every straight line. Okay, this top straight line and this. Similarly 2 rows and 2 columns if you add exactly equal to the center number. Okay, I'll show the solution for this project to make equal to 12, right? Okay, in this to make equal to 12, let me keep here 1. So that I'll show solution, just sum should be equal to 12. That means 1, okay, if you keep 8, 1 plus 8 is already is 9. Okay, to make it as 12, you need to keep 3. So I prepared all the solution, just I'll show here. Okay, 1 plus 8 plus 3 is 12. Again, even this last row and these two columns also exactly equal to that. Okay, 1 plus 5 is 6. So, 1 more 6 we need to keep here. Right? Now, that is also equal to 12. And more 3 numbers we need to arrange in these 3 places. Okay, 6 plus 4 is 10. So, 10 plus 2 is 12. Is exactly. And this also is matching if you observe. 3 plus 2 is 5 and 5 plus 7 is 12. Right? Now observe this. This exactly equals to the middle number. This is 12 to 15. Similarly, same numbers. So this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 only we need to arrange in this place. But if you add exactly equal to 13. For this is 12. Okay, 1, 8, 3. Now this is 12. And this row also is exactly 12. And some of the numbers 3, 7, 2 is 12 and 1, 5, 6 is also 12. Same numbers if you arrange in this place should be equal to 13 and same. You can change the positions but the sum of the rows and columns exactly equal to the middle number. And similarly if you arrange it should be equal to 14 and same numbers, same 1 to 8 if you arrange it should be equal to 15. Right? So this is the one solution I show here that is to be equal to 12 and 13, 14, 15 you can try. And if you want really the solution even for 13, 14, 15 because some of the rows and columns exactly equal to the middle number, just I provide the link in description below. You can go through it. You can find out the solutions for this to make equal to 13, even 14 and 15 also. The sum should be exactly equal to the middle number. So that link is provided in description below. You can go through it and you can try the or you can try yourself. You really need solution. You can find out from there.